Multiple choice questions answers. Industrial chemistry deals with the manufacturing of compounds. C. Commercial scale. Which one of the following compounds can be separated by physical means? A. Mixture. The most abundant element occurring in the oceans is? B. Hydrogen. Which one of the following elements is found in most abundance in the Earth's crust? A. Oxygen. The third abundant gas found in the Earth's atmosphere is? C. Nitrogen. 1 amu, atomic mass unit, is equivalent to? B. 1/12 the mass of a carbon-12 atom. Which one of the following molecule is not triatomic? A. H. Hydrogen. The mass of one molecule of water is? A. 18 amu. The molar mass of the H2SO4 is? A 98 grams per mole. Which one of the following is a molecular mass of O2 in amu? B. 32 amu. How many number of moles are equivalent to 8 grams of CO2? C. 0.21 moles. In which one of the following pairs has the same number of ions? A. 1 mole of NaCl and 1 mole of MgCl2. Which one of the following pairs has the same mass? A. 1 mole of Co and 1 mole of N2.